you're building a flying blender that can actually go somewhere. I actually got a flying blender to the moon in the previous version. It was in orbit before before the update. And it had its blender ready to go. By that I mean, I flew it there as a conventional thing, and then I deployed the blender. Or ready to deploy it, and it spawned and stuff. Have I tried building an ornithopter based on Da Vinci's designs? No, I have not. Well, not in Kerbal Space Program. In real life, yes. That's how I used to get to work. Getting too high again. 10 degree down angle. We fit 3,500 feet or meters. What is the goal of this exactly? Haven't you asked that before? The goal is to have fun before we got a space barrel to fly, which is quite difficult. Now we're just seeing how far we can go. Thus far, it's been quite far. Based on projections, it's highly likely I will run out of fuel in the Arctic.
That was the most traumatic takeoff I've ever had.
On my side, I don't need to see you taking off at all.
What did you see?
I just saw you lift off right now. Were there rockets beforehand?
Yeah, you missed the beginning fireworks. The awesome takeoff for you, although I doubt it'll do the same thing twice.
What? Same experiment always has the same results.
No, I did the same thing.
Oh, that was cool.
That's what I'm talking about. Something is different, though. Oh, my engines weren't going, that's why. That's
yeah, what's different. I'm like, wait a minute, why aren't you taking off yet? Goose. Oh, by the way, there was a new Angry Video Game Nerd.
Really?
Yep. It was okay.
Oh, thanks for lowering my expectations. I appreciate that.
Well, I mean...
Nah, it's cool.
I mean, it wasn't like... Because, you know, it's been a while. You expect, like, a blowout, like, oh my god. Because you've been working on some sort of Angry Video Game Nerd movie. It's not the movie.
Nah, I know. Let me put it on there, you fucker. Oh! Oh.
Yeah. I hate that crap. I think you fixed it.
It made me do it!
I hope you've been saving often.
I'm so angry. Go.
It's like a teleporter accident.
Fuck, damn you, walk. I command you to live. What's the efficiency? The efficiency is flow.
What has science done?
So angry.
Just put a rocket on it and launch it and see what the hell happens.
That will fix it. Let's just try this one. Not bad.
You can walk away from it. Oh man, that was someone needs to highlight that.
Got this.
Oh my god. Okay, I need to pee. I will be right back. I have to pee.
Wait. Don't go there.
Okay, but I might pee due to this. Okay, go.
Okay. What was that? What was that thing?
I don't know, but it was looking... Okay, alright. I gotta be.
Oh god.
She has a bee.
Okay, I'm back.
You're back, eh?
And
okay. Oh. Any questions?
No. Maybe you should try putting one of those rockets upside down. Greatest space plane.
Engineering! oh yeah! I just gotta push the launch button. In time.
Yes. Make sure they're all on the same stage too. Wait, do they live, or is that just a different noise coming on the runway there?
That's just a different one. That's that one from 50 flights ago. So the cockpit, it just immediately explodes. That's the result of this.
Of Coltron.
God damn.
Midbin says, oh sweet Jesus, it's Gary's mod in space. That is a good way to describe it.
It's what?
Gary's, oh, mod, Gary's in, mod in space.
Yeah. People have been saying that.
Oh, that's actually a common thing?
I'm pretty sure I've heard it before.
Now it seems less clever.
Uh.
My plane has started getting quite a bit faster now that the fuel canisters are starting to go empty.
So it takes into account the weight of fuel.
Yeah. In fact, some of the things actually state what their empty load is, or their empty weight is. Some things do not.
Ready for this?
I'm ready for the vertical takeoff and crash system. You may want to put some RCS thrusters on there and some RCS fuel so you can control it and turn on RCS before you start. That way you can have jets to spin and control and whatnot without having to have actual control surfaces.
No way. This could be awesome.
This gonna be good.
No! Come back! Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh. Oh.
Descend. I'm actually worried that my adjacent fuel canisters may not be getting adjacently drained from, so I may not be able to use all my fuel. More modules! To go on this flight. see. Lights Juturian says, I wish I could build planes as well as do. Mine are all extremely tail heavy. This one's actually extremely tail light. It, sort of really needs a longer tail for better control. Oh my goodness, you're hovering. Dude. You both sassy NRCS?
Yep.
You built a Kerbin lander.
Yes, I have. I don't think the RCS is actually doing anything because it won't take fuel from the fuselage.
Oh, you didn't put any RCS fuel module on there?
No, so I'm going to have to add that as well.
Yep, my rear three fuel canisters are not gonna get drained this flight. No worries though, I have one fuel canister left. I am somewhere in the center of Asia.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
My plane is still going, and it's not able to use 40% of its fuel, so it will be ending its flight as soon as that counts down. I wonder if I can stay airborne with just one engine. Oh, it's activated both of them. They're considered a pair. I separate them? Let's see if that counts. Nope, they're deactivating both. And no, splashdown doesn't always equal destruction. I have successfully water landed before. You just need to be slow enough to splash down in a plane. Also, you can splash down in a capsule with a parachute, and it's usually fine, unless you hit too fast. Won't be long now, Greg Drin Kerman. Yeah, I'm just flying really slowly. I was going to try to land in the Arctic, but not all my fuel canisters were all completely connected. So these rear six are not going to get used, which means my range will be cut significantly. I am currently using a keyboard to control this. I do have a joystick or two. I've got a flight stick to my left that I could plug in, and I have an Xbox 360 one that actually would work reasonably well for some of this. I'm going to do any speed upgrades. No, I want to do fuel efficiency with this one. I'm actually considering trying to see what happened if I drop to just one engine even, which would be interesting. Because one engine equals more fuel per engine, which equals more distance in theory. Oh, there's some... Yeah, there's options for joystick support. I don't know if it's if it works or not, though. I assume it works, but I'm not 100% sure if it does. All right, we are almost out of fuel. Then we can see if we can land this thing. It'll be landing heavier than it normally would because, again, there are six unused fuel units. Fuel. 8 liters. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 0. Fuel is gone. Now all we have is coasting. And a plane that is entirely nose heavy. It may not angle up in time. In fact, probably will not angle up in time at its current rate of descent. Yeah, this is not gonna go well. Not gonna go well at all. Greetings, ground. Greetings, 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 greetings. Greetings, greetings, greetings. Greetings, greetings, greetings. 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 Nope, nope, nope. Still 15 degrees down angle. Deploy gear. This is not gonna go well. Way too fast. Way too fast. There's the ground. Boom. That was a spectacular crash, though. Okay. So, what this plane also needs is more fuel connection modules, mirror symmetry. Sure, that will count. There we go. Now, this should effectively drain all of the fuel. Anyway, we'll save that one. I'm gonna try to make a hover. Jet fuel. Wing bits. Thank you. Let's detach RCS fuel module and advanced SAS module. Advanced SAS module. Actually, let me rotate that normal and then we'll just rotate it at the end. Advanced SAS module. Where the hell is RCS fuel? There it is. It's gonna burn through that stuff pretty quickly. We want RCS thrusters. Enough. And we also want some of these bits as well. Also, greetings.
I'm only. I was only trying that out. I'm not fully back yet. I'll be back in a few.
Fuel, didn't I? No! Engage SAS! Full power! And yeah, we are not playing the demo, we are playing the actual game right here. Want fewer of these in a different spots. There we go. Thank you. That is entirely not the right way I wanted that to go, but you know what? We'll try it anyway. This will be better to build on the actual pad instead of the space plane hangar, and I forgot to do that. Oh well. Go for it! Okay. Space center. Vehicle assembly building. Advanced SAS module. 2X RCS fuel. Jet engine basic. Placement as well. Not SAS, RCS placement. Launch. Yeah, when I bought KSP, it was cheaper than it is now. About 2 weeks ago, I think, they raised the price another $3. So, no, we're gonna start slow. Fuel. Going too fast. Optic Nerve Productions is asking, is there a flight destination or just the challenge of how long it will fly and how well? You can make it on the moon here. You can make it on the second moon called Minmus. You can try to orbit various objects. You can also, I believe it may be possible to crash into the sun, but those are the three main objects. Come on, you can make it out. There we go. We still got a Kerbin over here, too. Kerbin's everywhere. I actually think there is a space module that only has one, and you can use you can use the plane modules on the space ones. This is considered a cockpit, and I think, yeah, this is the command pod, which is meant for space devices, and it has only one Kerbal space in it. Delta Wang. Actually, you know what? X. Ooh, maybe I can attach to that. Maybe once I get a second one in there. Yes. Whoops, where'd you go? This is sufficient. Gonna need a tail, Delta Wang. It doesn't need to be mirrored. And it's going to need landing gear. Not gonna be good enough, but oh well. Struts. Control surfaces. Let's move this up. Enough, I think. Not good enough at all. It's just gonna wobble all over the place, but we don't care right now. Now we need some sort of bonding mechanism. Is that attachment device? Still doesn't clear the landing gear. Yeah, we can put two on top of each other. Not do what I expected it to do. This is gonna be a disaster. Okay, so first things first. This fires. Come on. That fires. Which ejection device are you? Yeah, then those get knocked off. Oh. And then that goes off. Okay. This is not gonna go well, just saying. I really need some kind of advanced stabilization. Can I stick a SAS module on top of this? Up here. Normal SAS. Advanced SAS. We're gonna need some. Fall over, that's a good sign. SAS engaged. Gotta be a way to either make this weigh so much that it doesn't matter, or actually it's probably the best choice. Lateral coupler thingy, go. We're gonna put an additional fuel tank right there, which means we actually may want to also, let's hope these things weigh comparably the same, and we need to get these modules in with the rockets. Wait, why are there three of those? There's only two. There's only two. What else is part of you? Ah, that shouldn't matter. What a different song. Something. Spacey. There we go. Wait, this one's sad, Spacey. Something. Yeah, this is energetic. I'll just go with this one. Okay, let's see if this weighs enough and doesn't hit the tower. It's gonna hit the tower. Okay, so we had some mechanical failures that we can deal with. So these don't actually need to detach at all until the end. good enough. It's weird that a lot of people watch Kerbal Space Program compared to some other stuff. I mean, 81 viewers is actually pretty good for a non-Minecraft game for me. It is hilarious. It's literally like the thing just explodes. The orbiter's okay. Noonie, you can do it. Let go. What is that thing doing? What is this part doing? Okay. This is like the worst kind of build, though. I've never had rockets that were this asymmetrical really work. Okay, so it was sort of what I thought it was. Okay, so it's actually one of these that's exploding. Entirely weird. I think the orbiter's too big for the rocket set anyway. Any immediate explosions? Thank you.
Looks like things are going well.
We've got a pile of orbiters. Yeah, 81 people watching. That's actually really good. This seems to be popular. And hilarious. Especially with your... Oh my god! I just got a new orbiter pile here. Awesome, some of them disappeared. Ooh, but not the one that mattered most.
Seem to have an imbalance now. Whoops.
No horrible explosions yet.
Are you asking me, or are you talking about yours?
Oh no, I may have just massacred all those Kerbin sewer underneath the, Oh good, they're still alive. What their heads are capable of. Let's see if it happens again. Oh, it didn't do it this time.
I saw him destroying a plank.
Yeah.
Or whatever. Alright, let's see if we're more stable this time. Yes, we are. Hovercraft is a go.
Let's try this with this actually being part of the launch sequence. That is impressive.
and I have the slightest amount of control.
Success. Finally, we're gonna kill some Kerbins. Wait, it might actually hit the robot or rocket manufacturer. Ah, a little off. So what this needs is less power, but just enough to counter the other. 35. Clear the pad.
Yeah, I don't have enough control. I can hover all over the place, but where it goes exactly is apparently its own whim.
It's probably the planet moving underneath of it.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe it can go to space!
Maybe. Full power. Uh-oh.
That's not the correct space. No. No! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh. At least the nose cone survived.
There was a modicum of control there. This might be possible. Instead of impossible.
Impossible.
If it can't exist. Let's try this at 75. I'm performing weird science right here. The fact that it's working at all is amazing.
Made a shuttle. It looks like the shuttle, which is pretty cool. What's happening?
Some scientific problems.
It's pretty.
All right. We've got more technology on every side.
Twice the technology.
Twice the sides. Wait.
Thing control usually normally. Oh crap. It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad. My shuttle's still airborne, by the way.
Half of mine is airborne. I'm popping a fronty. Or whatever.
No. Okay, let's see if we can control this.
It seems to have a stability problem there.
Stability. It doesn't have the ability to stay.
No, it does not. Problem. 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 I like how every part had to individually explode after doing a little jump in the air. So, what did I do? What did I break?
I think you don't have enough wheels.
I have wheels. I have so many wheels. Oh wait, maybe those control modules are super fucking heavy. That might be the problem. Yeah, that's the problem. Wow. Wow. Go, go, go. Yeah. Whoa.
Alright, Operation Barrel Rolls is about to commence.
I didn't need that fuel. I didn't need that nose cone. Oh god. Oh no. What have I unleashed upon the world? I can't control it anymore. Now it runs free. You've created something terrifying. Hmm. No, no. You stay off that runway. I'm excited to see that thing. Wow, that works better than I think anyone could have ever predicted. Until you reach the apex, and then you have problems.
Yeah. It looks like a puppy in space wanting its belly scratched.
Makes perfect sense.
We spin really fast. Maybe we can hit terminal velocity, a lower terminal velocity. No space puppy now.
Attracting bagels. Starting hair dryers. We need more weight on the forward sled. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Let's bring back the bagels. Bring the bagel.
Come on, bagel. Bagel damage.
Success. The RCS fuel is too heavy. Tracking bagels. Ah, now the ass is too heavy. Get those bagels out there. Hurry. No, 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 so no, not bad. Oh. Okay. 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 No, oh. 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 That was unfortunate. Okay, so the back is too heavy. Get rid of that, and... I'm waiting for the stream to catch up so I can see what you're rooming. Oh!
Give it a moment.
It's gonna roll over, I bet you. Yeah! That was awesome!
Oh my god.
Articulating bagels. Man, this is hard. But kind of neat as well.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Oh, okay. Bye. Oh, ow. Oh. Ups. Oh no. Oh, come back. No. I have some minor little issues with mine. I like how that. For some reason, that command module always ends up like that.
It's probably the weight distribution. Oh.
It's really hard to balance this out for some reason.
Try the butt scooter again. I literally walked along the ground backwards like a dog scraping its ass on the carpet.
These are the best vehicles ever conceived. And that's all there is to say about that. Oh boy. Yeah, go, go, go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Even that last piece has to fall off. And assuming the position. Retracting bagel.
I'm just gonna try to full speed this. That was not too bad.
Oh my god.
The effectiveness of your hover tank makes you want to play the Planet Side 2 beta. Did you get a key on that? I can't remember.
No, but it's not a beta anymore as far as I understand. It's out, isn't it?
No, unless I completely missed everything.
Oh. Okay, my launch was not very good. However, I have achieved hover control thingy.
I've made a car.
You know those flying cars we're supposed to get?
This isn't even a flying car. This is... It's very fuel efficient.
I'm driving one. Right now. I'm driving it through the car wash.
So does that avionics package do anything?
Yeah, it's a tiny little SAS full of sass.
Oh.
In a small spot.
I was not aware of that.
But this is wild. I seriously have control. Ish. And... I can hover. I just got off to a bad start. I flew sideways too much, and then...
Still driving my car.
I'm serious. This is a... This could be our exploration vehicle here. Although you would be pretty limited in the fuel department. Let's solve that problem.
But you'd never go hungry.
No, never. No, you would not, no.
It's got enough bagels on it to keep everybody sated.
Oh yeah.
I kind of want them also to, like, make cars and stuff that you can make. Like, just the whole Kerbal, transportation system. And it's full of explosions. Hey, looks like they're gonna walk away.
Yes, indeed. Good landing, me. That was a catastrophic crash. What are you doing exactly?
I'm driving back to the space plane hangar to get a new one.
You should probably strap some of these things together. They're kind of wobbly. Alright, now check this out. I'm gonna get a nice little reasonable hover going. Now, I'm going to land on top of the shuttle facility. That's my objective.
I'm watching.
Still getting the hang of it.
With 4 bagels left. Struts. I hit the tower. I Is your nana fuel?
Nope. Just dirt. I'm gonna get up there, I swear to God. I will be back in a moment.
Lost winglets. Three strikes is not a permaban. Three strikes is just a very long time out. It gets cooler when I do this. Meow. Do that without losing our tail fin. Wait, someone called a person ape? That is interesting. Caps lock. Okay, good. I've got all my decrease speed. Tilt. Almost out of fuel. expected. What is this? Is this something that landed successfully? In the current update, Crumbles can walk around. For those of you who are asking, control surfaces. Notice that you are making another attempt.
I'm getting this puppy up there. Damn it all.
Stupid sass. Ruining my shit.
Hmm.
by four wing struts.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit.